on today's episode, Broccoli Girl has to kick a ball, and she kicks it really hard, and she gets red, and the ball has very quick speed. And then a friend comes skiing down and says something, says hello. Oh no, it's Bloober, and he kicks the ball right in the face, and Broccoli Girl starts bleeding, and oh man, oh no, she's decomposing and turns into a big cat. I'm confused, says the friend. Little Bobo is sitting on the back, and suddenly they turn themselves into the back riders, and now Blooper must run away because he's really afraid of the big cat. And since they are on top of the mountain cat, they take a trip to the mountain top and want to go down and finish with a cold drink at the club. So he travels down, this Broccoli Girl, and there it is. Woo! They made the way all the way down to the pub. And KO, but wait. Oh no. It's the big baddie. Watch out. What will happen? Next episode, we maybe find out.